Economic discussions kicked off in Greece today as the head of the Eurozone Finance Ministers Group arrived in Athens to speak with the new Greek Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras and his finance minister. The new socialist leader was elected on a strong anti-austerity platform. This meeting marks the start of Greece's negotiations changing the conditions of its 240 billion euro bailout.
Your country.
My own country.